as a submarine community, we definitely don't have the personnel to really pick up the slack for everybody else. So it's really important that everybody is there and they come in and they're ready to do their job.